I have nearly 30 samples. From the 30 samples, I want to select only 10 sampling random, for example. So how to get random sampling through the Excel itself, that possibility is there. For this, you can go with the data sets, the data analysis. And there is a terms they provide as a random, sorry, the sampling. See here, because I'm going to do here some kind of random sampling here. I'm clicking the sampling and click OK. Once you click OK, it asks the input range. What is my input range? My achievement score is the input range. Therefore, I'm selecting only the achievement scores. I'm selecting only the achievement scores. Okay. Sorry, one more. I'm selecting only the achievement scores. Then after selecting the achievement scores, I'm selecting the labels because I'm selecting the heading also. Achievement as also heading. That's why I'm keeping the labels. And sampling method, suppose you want to go with a random sampling, you feel out of 30 samples, I like to get only 15 samples as a random. So I'm going to be reduce the 30 samples into 15 samples as a randomization. So I'm clicking as a random. Then after this, click the output range, select it here and keep the cursor somewhere. I'm keeping the cursor here in the E2. The E2, the output may generate and click OK. Now see here. You are getting the achievement scores of 15 in a randomization. So it may take it some kind of randomization procedure like lottery method and all. From this, this is 15 data you are getting. Then you can do for further statistic analysis. People are having confusion how we can do the randomization or stratified random. So everything is possible with the use of Excel. Only the things you can collect 1,000 samples. From the 1,000, you can go for 500 sample or a stratified in a random or any mechanism you can adopt it. And one more mechanism, how we can see a stratified, that also I'm focusing. I'm showing only the random random sampling techniques only. Suppose you want to go with stratified random sampling, what you have to do, go to the data analysis, then once again go with the sampling and click OK, and select the achievement. I'm selecting the achievement, it's already selected the achievement. Instead of a random, I'm going with the periodic. So periodic means, so you want to go with the two. So like the second term, fourth term, fifth term, sixth term, like that only the even number based the sample you want to select. You can go with only the period two or 10th terms. As you like, you can go with this. Then the two terms, then click the output range. I'm keeping the output range here. Then I'm clicking OK. Now see here, out of 30 samples, I'm getting the 15 sample because I'm going with the two second terms only. Now you can see 69, all these second term, even numbers, 69, 79, then 88, 62, 76, it may comes like this. So this is where